I made a penny stove. A design. Super penny stove. Fuel, you hear it starting to boil. Come out of the can. Oh, shit. So hopefully the gas coming out of the second can will be pressurized. Thank you. camp and shit. Tend to bring about hell on earth. That's cool.
I went down, 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 and the flames went higher, and it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Yuna. Playing with fire is fun and safe. All the little kids should make fun stoves at home on the carpet. Totally safe and friendly to the environment. I didn't burn my hand at all. Press your pants. Breathe in all the fumes, the zinc. Yay. Oh, how to kill homeless people. Give them these heaters. I've actually thought of that. Just use some kind of poisonous fuel, tell them it's safe. Like, oh yeah, it'll keep you warm. You can breathe it in, breathe it. No more homeless people. But it's getting too warm.